that, as they say, is that. We continue to make an excellent team, Commander. Thank you, General Fletcher. I meant the command. Oh, never mind.
Maybe if we ignore him, he'll go away.
Finalizing the raspberry lollipop requires Schumann resonance of 7.83 Hz. Dr. Barry confirmed this.
I know we shouldn't laugh, but that's really quite silly. Perhaps we can find a way to repair our colleagues later.
Colonel Risler, tell me more about this raspberry lollipop.
You're not taking this seriously.
Like a molasses cannon aimed at... like a... You said something about Schumann resonance, Colonel Risler.
You really think there's something to that?
I don't know. But can we afford to take that chance? I do recall that Schumann resonance data was recently accessed in my memory module, but I don't have any idea why. We know the aliens have corrupted or taken AI's memories. Perhaps that's why Colonel Risler can't consistently recall the Schumann resonance entry. And if that's true...
then that data may be what the aliens are looking for.
Indeed. Watch it. Incoming! friend. Any chance you might know where this lollipop is or what it is about?